Hello, today I want to present you some techniques about NUCFA. NUCFA is a technique with a sub and index. Okay. I use the sub for block the sound and index with little strike. Okay. In this technique, in my way, I use the middle of the finger. Some player play to the end of the finger. May I play like this? Some player like this. Okay. For these techniques, first exercise. Exercise one on double K. One, two, three. One, two, three. A little faster. You can play with the metronome. Okay. Now I play these techniques in the rhythm. Okay. I use Wardasaria and variation. Okay, I explain variation. Dum, ka, ti. I use the name for that. Dum, ka, ti, ka, ka, ti, ka, ka, ti, ka, ka, ti, ka. Dum. Slowly. Dum. Little faster, little faster. Okay, now I use three measures of Wardasaria and one measure of variation. Let's go. Okay, slowly. Boom. Little faster. Okay, now I use this technique in shifted tele. Shifted tele, I use the same part of the beginning like Wardasaria, like this. And for the hand, boom, boom, ka, tika, ka. One, two, three, for the hand. Okay, let's go. Boom. Okay, let's go with one shifted tele, one variation. One shifted tele, one variation. Let's go. Doom, taka, 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 taka. Slowly. Little faster. Little faster. Okay, for finish this video, I present you Malfouf variation, Malfouf normal. Ok, Okay, now I use this technique. Okay, I explain. Dun ka ka ti ka ka ti ka dun. Little slowly. Dun ka ka ti ka ka ti ka dun. Very, very slowly. Dun ka ka ti ka ka ti ka dun. Little faster. Okay, a little faster. Little faster. Okay, for this technique, I use the middle finger for wind time. You can use this finger or this finger, the third. The doom or the third. Prefer this finger, the middle finger. I hope you like this video. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for your message. Goodbye.